like crazy. And I never associated it particularly with women, but with the whole état d'esprit.
Michael Palin here, wishing you happy travels.
All right, man, I'm here in the city of dreams, in Manila.